Guys, so today we are going to show you guys some special Pokemon cards which I got organized first. So, there's going to be a winner. It's either my EX, my Shiny, or my Normal. So, I don't have any GX, so, like, if I had one, it would be amazing, but I don't have one. So, first up, we have the one and only, which everyone loves, which I think is going to win the contest, but the EX might win, Pikachu. Pika! So, Pikachu's job is just to look at dorms and stuff. I'm sorry, guys. It's just like, it's an error, and I think, like, we have Pika, 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 Pika. So cute. So, she might win our first contestant. Then our second contestant is this shiny Gyarados. Gyarados, Gyarados. So he is amazing. So it's saying like the same moves he has, like Bubble Beam and Dragon Rage. Evolves from Magikarp and stuff. And he has 130 health. So he might also win for those people who like Gyarados. But if you really like EXs and the letter M and E and U and then the number two, you might like this Pokemon card. Dun dun dun. Oh, never mind. So Mewtwo EX, he is amazing. So he is super amazing. Amazing. So here he is. So he has like the whole hand like that, like normal, his tail coming up again, and then the whole square ear going on. So these guys have very okay. So Gyarados just has to get some water and stuff for us and stuff, and it's not gross. Pikachu, I told you. He all has to do, he's cute, but Mewtwo has to like kill faint evil Pokemon and then I catch them. So they have their own jobs too. So guys, the winner has to do the other chores, and Mewtwo really needs a rest, but whoever wins, yeah. So whoever wins from these three Pokemon are the winners. So let's say if Mewtwo wins, these two have to do their job but also do each other. So Gyarados has to try to look cute and Pikachu has to just get up water, which is gonna be impossible. But so if Gyarados wins, Mewtwo they both have to do their jobs. And Pikachu will have to try, they will have to get water and do their job. So like Pikachu is just gonna have to try to kill very faint, really special Pokemon, and Mewtwo is gonna have to try to look all cute and stuff, which is gonna be impossible. So let's say if Pikachu wins, and then they have to do his job, which is gonna be impossible for these two. Serious. So whoever wins, so like they still have to do their job, but like the same way around. So if you guys get it, comment down below and say so. Mewtwo EX. Make sure you put the EX as well. Gyarados and Pikachu. I'd rather vote for an EX instead of a normal or shiny. That's what I'd rather choose. If I were you, I would just let Mewtwo win and just, yeah, stuff. So, pace.